Jessie's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. And the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no.
Oh, don't tell Jessie about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, ooh, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jessie was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for. I don't think you want to go that way.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like it's here.
And I don't think it was Jessie.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jessie's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Allow me. Calling lightning. All right. Anytime now. Let's go.
It's over.
Yeah.
That's that.
need something at home or just need a bite to eat, vending machines can be real lifesavers.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All accord. Bring the plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there! Target sighted!
Light him up!
Gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Don't worry, I've got this! Catch me if you can! Okay, ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Do your thing.
Thank you.
teamwork!
Stay where you are!
Well, shit.
All right, assholes! Show me your hands!
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second chance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock,
I'm just as fast as I ever was.
At last, our long-awaited dance begins. Here's to a fair fight, my friend.
Best do it right.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
Wonderful! gift you've given to me!
Pay attention. Not looking good.
Open up the door! Company. Open up the trunk.
Shit.
I keep you company.
So long.
What?
Let's
more?
Finish this. Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
This again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Damn it.
Yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
Hostile forces have reached the 17th annex in large numbers. Threat to the enemy. Special task force authorized. All units, proceed to location and secure. Repeat. So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, we'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm.
We're worried about it.
Not able to set up here. Just
who knows? Might just make us
roadblocks included. Contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Norma, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Uh,
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really?
Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
We apologize for that.
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
And remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Move your vehicle.
That
place is to be.
An emergency has been declared. All civilians have to remain indoors.
Right. This is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't he right?
That's right.
Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome! Yes!
should be somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Huh? What do you mean, half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be
fun.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me, me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa!
Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No! Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard-ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
Could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah! Together, we can take on the world!
Head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure. Easy. It's over. That's that. Nothing to it. You're dead. Not bad.
saw it too, right? Over Scrap Boulevard.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours. Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe. Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
Thank you.
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
This is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Yeah. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's. This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Even people don't know.
I'm gonna try to find some living room.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you. These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay. Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me the...
Big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Oh, Bigums. Act. So tough.
I'm gonna try to find some living work.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Hay's supposed to be amazing.
Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife. Was wondering when you'd show up. And now, for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night.
Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea.